He told me to buy something like this. He said also buy WAW, but the thing is, I don't like World of War. Insta kill. Boom! Knuckles! Knuckles! Thank God!
It's always so cool.
Semtex. Like, what you want to do is keep on buying Semtex grenades that help you in your 8 to death.
What?
It'll help you if you're dying. The problem is with this Semtex power is.
I've
Galva Knuckles right
now. I'm not dying.
I've got 228 kills, which is.
Good for you.
288.
Listen, I ain't dead, Buster, okay?
Please, Hanna, be quiet. I'm making a video for
see,
you.
See, now this
for
is.
For YouTube, Hanna.
Well, oh, yay. I'm gonna upload it on YouTube. What a dream.
What though? I've got the charisma. I can talk.
I think he spoiled the mood for everybody watching.
Now, Kino Detroitan, as I was saying, the Black Ops 1 map for zombies, and there's also a couple of other maps like Call of the Dead, all that. Now, I want to discuss killing George Romero. Now, the problem with killing George Romero, it's impossible. You can't kill him. It's hard. It's very hard, actually. I tried to kill him, and let's just say it didn't work out well. I died straight away. He's got the thing. I don't know what it is. So I'm just taking you. Kaboom. Kaboom.
Kaboom yourself, my friend. Kaboom.
They say kaboom, but I like to say nuke because it sounds better and it doesn't sound as if you're retarded in this
like,
game.
Like, who are you trying to tell? Who are you seeing retarded to?
He's on the heat five.
I'm never learning that too. It's gonna be so cold. Where's your marker?
Same with this.
No. Where's your marker?
I'm gonna die via lava.
Where's your marker?
Shut up! You had it! So that's it. I died and. Thank you. I will, if you want to see more of Call of Duty, follow me. Thank you and leave a like for this video, please. Bye.